to honor 12 young men that have achieved great success both on and off the field. These young men have represented our school with class and have left their mark on the program. Please join us in celebration as we recognize the class of 2022. Number one, Matthew Jones, escorted by his parents, Danny and Kelly Jones. Matthew is also joined by his brothers, Noah and Luke Jones, and sisters, Savannah and Summer Jones. After graduation, Matthew will be attending the Marine Mechanical Institute in Orlando, Florida. Number two, team captain, Christopher Gibson, escorted by his parents, Michael and Lisa Gibson. Christopher is also joined by his sisters, Michaela and Emily Gibson. Chris plans to attend East Carolina University, where he will major in marketing. Number three, Bryce Jackson, escorted by his parents, Amy Dellinger and Les Jackson. Bryce has committed to play football at Winston-Salem State University. Bryce will play quarterback for the Rams and plans to major in business. Number four, Spencer Bradley, escorted by his parents, Chad and Amy Bradley. Spencer plans to attend East Carolina University, where he will study health and human performance. Number five, Grant Wichard, escorted by his parents, Marty and Shannon Wichard. Grant is also joined today by his sister, Reese. Grant is planning to enroll at Pitt Community College in the fall. Number seven, Carson Hardy, escorted by his parents, Donald and Joy Hardy. Carson will be attending Liberty University, where he plans to major in digital media with a concentration in video production.
I got a guy.
Number eight, Dixon Williams, escorted by his parents, Toby and Carla Williams. Dixon is also joined by his brother, Aaron Williams, and his fiancée, Katie Edwards. Dixon has signed with East Carolina University, where he will major in business and play baseball for the Pirates. Number 10, Thomas Barrett, escorted by his parents, Tim and Susan Barrett. Thomas plans to attend North Carolina State University, where he is going to major in business. Number 14, Braden Murray, escorted by his parents, Anthony and Paige Murray, and brother Garrett. Braden is also joined by his sister, Addison Murray. Braden will be attending University of Alabama, where he plans to major in kinesiology. Number 15, Sam Adams. Escorted by his parents, Todd and Sarah Adams, and sister, Emma Adams. Sam will be attending East Carolina University, where he was accepted into the Honors College. Sam plans to major in business. Number 18, Ryan Smith. Escorted by his parents, Brian and Kathy Smith. Ryan is considering his options, but is currently planning to attend Pitt Community College in the fall, where he will study heating and air. Number 22, Matthew Mateus. Escorted by his parents, Hans and Mary Gail Mateus, and sister, McKenna Mateus. Matthew has signed with the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, where he will play baseball for the Tar Heels and will study business administration. Thank you, seniors, for your dedication and hard work over the last 4 years. We wish you great success in the future and know you will make us proud. And remember, you will always be Vikings. Ladies and gentlemen, one final round of applause for the DH County Baseball Class of 2022. Welcome again, ladies and gentlemen, to DH County High School. At this time, we will call out the lineups for both teams, starting with the visitors from Jacksonville. Playing center field, number 2, Trent Murchison. Playing third base, number 18, Mikey McDonald. At second base, number 21, Mason Meyer. Pitching number 5, Matthew Lovett. At catcher, number 17, Reed Nelson. In right field, number 9, Britt Glover. Left field, number 3, Julian Rojas. DH, number 8, Richard Mitchell. Shortstop, number 1, Shane Shapiro. And at first base, number 36, Jarrett Thornton. Other members of the Cardinals include number 4, Jacob Racine. Number 7, Jacob Desmond. Number 10, Matthew Valentine. Number 11, Garrett Smith. Number 22, Omar Ramirez. And coaches for the Cardinals, Josh Rojas, Dylan Palmer, and Bruce Ruffin. Yes, sir. And now, the starting lineup for your D.H. Connelly Vikings. Leading off and playing center, playing second base, number 28, Dixon Williams. At third base, number 4, Spencer Bradley. Your first baseman, number 22, Matthew Mateus. And center field, number 3, Bryce Jackson. DHing for the Vikings, number 11, Luke Lambert. Pitching, number 25, Riley Treadaway. Catcher, number 2, Chris Gibson. Shortstop, number 7, Carson Hardy. In left field, number 12, Connor Edwards. And in right field, number 15, Sam Adams. Other members of the Vikings include number 1, Matt Jones, number 5, Grant Witcher, number 9, Riley Williams, number 30, Thomas Barrett, number 13, Mason Tyre, number 14, Braden Murray, number 17, Macon Buck, number 18, Ryan Smith, number 29, Landon Elks, number 20, Caleb Smith, number 21, Khalif Dow, number 27, Landon Smith, number 24, Ethan Oates, and number 26, Aiden Good. Coaches for your D.H. Connelly Vikings, Kara Spencer and Mike Taylor, and your head coach, Jason Mills. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you. Leading off the top of the first for the Cardinals, number two, Trent Murchison. Next up for the Cardinals, number 18, Mikey McDonald. Next up for the Cardinals, number 21, Mason Meyer. Next up for the Cardinals, number five, Matthew Lovett. Yeah, that's right. That's supposed to always look good. No runs, no hits, no errors. One man left on in the top of the first for the Cardinals. But your Vikings yet to come to the dish.